And begin the match in 3, 2, 1, go!
This is qualification match 37 here at Northern Lights. 42-29. Magnatech scoring some power sets for the Blue Alliance. Their team member 2509 helping them out in the last few seconds of autonomous. Now drivers have taken control for match 37 of Northern Lights. The scores are very close so far, 36-32. Both teams reaching the second stage pretty quickly. 46-24, Rebel Alliance clearing out those power cells in the Red Alliance trench. Both teams only have one more to go to reach the second stage. Scores are neck and neck at this point. Team 2511, they're over by the Red Alliance court playing some defense. Red Alliance, they've gotten to the second stage. Blue Alliance just making it to the second stage. Got a bit less than 1 minute left in the match. They're trying to line up in front of that Red Alliance court. But 25-11, the Cougars, they're blocking their view. We're down to the last 20 seconds. Robots are getting ready for the end game. They need to get 65 points in this part to make sure that their generator switch is operational. 25-09, they're up. And their alliance partner, 42-29, they're up. We got two blue, one red up in the air. That ends qualification. Blue Alliance taking the win, 126-79. And a note from the head ref. Team, one moment.